Mr. Speaker, the Task Force for Payment System Review has called for legislation that could save $32 billion in productivity gains by modernizing our payment system. In fact, according to the task force, Canadian payment regulation is being quickly outpaced by countries like Romania and Peru. Wow. Modernizing our payment system will help the economy, but we are stagnant due to this government's focus on the interest of big money and big banks, not on new entrants and new ideas. Will this minister take the decisive steps necessary to overhaul our payment system to further our national interests and for the well-being of Canadian consumers and small businesses?